Ooh, a little draw on it. Should have a good shot to the green now. Now ball number two. Both of them had a strong draw. Yeah. Hey, that's a good play. That's a beauty. Ooh, that one really looks good. Maybe it goes. That looks good. Putting for a birdie. Got good direction. Oh, maybe. Actually, it was hard enough. I thought. Okay, so you can hit both of them for par.
Yeah, remember, because I hit that one over there?
Oh, that's right, yeah. Bogey. All right, good start. Oh, good draw. Away from that water. Straight down the middle. Good job. Uh-oh, now that one's not drawing. That one is splashing. Ooh, that looks pretty. Now, where's the other ball? That's a pretty one. A little bit too far. That's his birdie shot. Turn. It's going to be a good lie. Ooh, you're getting further away from the hole. Oh, that would have rolled up to the, it's going into the sand trap, but. Ooh, no, that's gonna be good. I think that's gonna stay on the green. A little bit too much sand. Not too bad. Okay. Good. Oh, hard. Okay. What? Oh, man. You're playing flip-flop. Oh, yes, you got to stay away from there. Don't be hitting your clubs like that or we're going home. That might make Wawa also. Maybe not, though. Not quite far enough. That's gonna play. If you like sand, no, that's gonna be in the fairway.
Now, how did that happen?
That's what I'm wondering.